Wild children in here.
I know, it's weird.
All right, where do you want us to start?
Okay, we've been talking about building strength, your core strength, leg strength, and everything. One thing we haven't talked about with our legs is our hip flexors. Bill does that, that'll help us a lot.
I hate hip flexor
exercises. You'll learn to love them again. Once again, Jay, something new to like in Taekwondo. Okay, so simple thing we can do is, not you, okay, knee lifts like this and help build that up like that, as well as legs straight out and then kicking action too, so you build that hip flexor up as well. The stronger that is, the easier it is to lift, so the big muscles are working.
I've already got
hard.
Cramps
so that'll make
right
you
here.
Kick with more power then.
Well, it's easier to lift, so you're not engaging the quads quite as much there.
Okay.
So they're a little more relaxed and they can.
I feel like Mr. Ed.
I was saying, you look like a horse there, yeah.
Yeah, you only act 3 years old, that's how.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. Then the other thing we want to be able to build up is our feet and ankles, and mm-hmm. we can do that through plyometrics like we talked about last week. Okay, so bouncing is one thing we can do here, switching like this too, forward and back. Okay, look at him go, look at him go. Then we can work on reaction drills, see? So from here, you can switch on a reaction to a sound. So when you're looking that way, and I'm behind you, but you can't see me in the camera.
Right.
Okay, start bouncing, Jay, here. And then when I clap my hands, you're gonna switch, okay?
Do you do this in boot camp?
Yeah. No, but I've done this.
Okay, so we build up the quickness of our kicking from there, and then also trying to develop that explosive action out of that by depleting the fast twitch muscles of oxygen and sort of building up the strength in there. So
okay.
we can do that by jumping a little higher here and then up even higher.
You know I've got microphones in my pockets, right?
Yeah. Yes. Ready to go. There we go. Good job.
Do I have to go fast?
Yes.
You want it like this?
Yep. High. Rebounding. Then that can help build up a lot of speed and strength. Okay, and then that leads into
Frogger over here.
It's one of my favorite drills, actually. I enjoy that one a lot.
Then from there, we learn to, start building up all that strength, we can apply it then into the kicking aspect of things here. Boom, we make the kick a lot faster, okay?
Did you see how I've learned to stay still?
Yes.
Yes.
You guys learned how to stay still.
Yes.
Very good. And the same thing can be applied for our punching as well. Building strength, do push-ups, things like that.
Oh, push-ups, I don't like those.
I know, we won't make you do
imagine that.
Push-ups.
So proper technique in punching, proper technique in kicking will allow you to build that speed up as well, too. So
she could do some of the jumping. Go ahead.
Look at her go.
There we go.
All right, remember, you can find Master Duke in all of the lessons at
BoiseMartialArts.net.
Or you can go to kbo2.com/amextra, where we'll put today's lesson up along with all the other ones that we've done over the last few weeks. Do you know what we're doing next week yet?
Yeah, we're going to talk about sport aspect. We're going to bring some kids in.
Oh, I thought I was going to hit Stephanie.
Yes.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
Okay, 2 weeks on Stephanie. Thanks so much for joining
Thank
us again,
you.
Master Jay.
You're welcome.
All right, they're back. That's right, Yolk football is on the way. Find out how the Boise State Broncos had something to do with it.